Ukraine's forces have reportedly continued their rapid advance in the Kharkiv region, exploiting an extraordinary collapse of Russian defenses. Unconfirmed reports suggest Kyiv's troops have taken a key town not far from the Russia-Ukraine border. Russia's defense ministry, meanwhile, published a map showing much of the country's forces out of the Kharkiv region without commenting further.